Eivor, I worried you'd come to harm.
I did not, but the wren did.
May the wren's blood ooze into the loamy earth and feed the forest with red milk. Give me the shard for the cure. The humors of the ancient tree live on in the amber now sparked by blood. Look, it turns deep crimson. The cure will be painful. The soldiers will writhe and plead to be killed as a mercy. But in a few hours, they will be well.
Thank the spirits of the earth.
The wren carried a note.
A note?
The poisoning and the plan to accuse Barath was the doing of someone called the Cursed. There is a cottage in Tuam where the Cursed hides. Perhaps we can find who made the poison there.
It is a small hope, but hope still. It is nearby. We must go.
Not yet. The cure is prepared. You must deliver it as quickly as you can.
I will look for this mysterious Cursed. You take the cure to Cachalor.
3 or 4 drops on each soldier. No more.
Thank you, good friend. Goodbye. Eivor, I'll meet you under the tree outside Tuam, heading south.
The Cursed will be your second child of Danu, Eivor. There are others. Were you to bring me all their shards, I could mix you a potion that would give you the force of the blazing sun.
I will fell this one, then I will think on the others and your mysterious son.
Before you go, there is a darkness rolling toward Kira. Please watch over her.
attack on sight here.
Great.
I have use for this.
This is available for purchase.
Thank you for selling to me.
I have those if you want them. A solid purchase. Nothing more?
I have to...
Ah, a visit from my good friend.
Many kingdoms desire to trade for...
Enough for today? Always a pleasure.
Hmm.